Hey, this is Roni Size, and I'm about to go up against the clock, make a tune in 10 minutes for Fact TV. So keep it locked right here. Oh, not on the fly. Good. Am I allowed to stop it? Do you want it on the fly? Do you want it on the fly? Okay, on 10 minutes, yeah? You guys are killing me, man. You guys are killing me. So, go on, work. This is not gonna happen. Am I on? 7 minutes? never gonna do it. Okay. Let's pull you down, new track. See, work me on the fly. Work me on the fly. Let's do that. Let's open you in there. Let's do that. What you want. 6 minutes, yeah? Dougie Fresh style. Oh god, here we go. Problems as much as so that has disappeared. Why has my things disappeared? Why has my drum machine disappeared? Drop. Okay, let's do that. Let's quantize you. Oh god. What left? Mm-hmm. I can't do this in 10 minutes. Are you crazy? This is like asking 10 minutes. Long? can do that in 10 minutes. It's no chance. It's like, no. For me, making music has changed from the way that I used to make music. Back in the day, we used to have to finish a tune within like 2 or 3 hours. It depends on the vibe. But because we were so broke and we used to live in a flat, and in this flat, we had a key meter, an electric meter, and if we had no money, then the meter would run out. So you'd be making these tunes, just hoping that the meter's not gonna run out. I used to walk up and down this street in Bristol called Gloucester Road. And in this music shop, they had obviously some keyboards. They had like a Roland W30 workstation. And then they had like a drum machine, an RX-17. And I used to just go down this Gloucester Road pretty much every day and go into that shop and just mess around and play on these bits of equipment. Not really ever thinking that I could ever afford to buy this equipment. Two of my friends, they had a sampler. They had a Roland S330 sampler. And that was great. I had 14.4 seconds. So you could only use a certain amount of time and that was it, you were done. You know, I made probably my best tunes with 14 seconds of sample time. You know, really minimal stuff, but it was like the less stuff that you had, the better. You know, you had to just use what you had and that was that.